Yes, class, welcome back to another video. Good afternoon or good evening, whatever time it is, my subscribers. Bless up. And today I'm gonna cook some brown stew fish with some pumpkin rice. So I'm getting the fish seasoning up. I washed them already. I'm salt and peppering them. So whenever I start to fry them, you will see how I'm doing it, guys. I'm gonna salt and pepper and put in the fridge for a little while. In that season, I have black pepper, a little salt, and some slap your mama. Yes, guys, that's it. So stay tuned until I am back. Washing off my onion, a bell pepper, a scallion, my pumpkin, I used to cook the rice, my thyme is thyme, so I'm going to get everything cut up now, guys, so stay tuned. This is for the pumpkin rice. Some onion, a piece of pepper. Just touch it. Boy, I don't want to dig in it. Cut up. I want my rice to be colored, and it looks like the pumpkin, so I'm putting a good amount in there. Fire right now. First and most of all, guys, get a little salt in the pot. All right, little accent. Just a little. Some adobo. Some Larry seasoning. Little Mackey seasoning. Alright. I'm getting in the, turn the fire on. Okay. I'm going to make the pumpkin cook a little while. This is the pumpkin going in. So the pumpkin will cook with the seasoning. So I have the onion, bell pepper, thyme, and scallion. I'm cooking it. Let me taste the water. Yes, guys. This is it. So, making the pumpkin cook for a little while. I'm going to throw a little oil in there because I'm cooking pumpkin rice. I want it to be the oil, not much, but I'm going to put butter in there. That's it. Making the pumpkin cook a little while. So guys, don't forget to thump it up. Love you, my subscribers and my viewers and friends. Guys, I'm gonna put my fish to fry. Washing my pot out. It's clean, but I'm rinsing it out.
So you have the white clock now, so put the oil will pop up on this side of the stove. And put the rice pot over the side of the stove where the fish are going to fry.
You know, say, that's so all the pot flatter.
Well, move the white clock them from over, the white and towel them. Because the oil will go fry up and splash up on them. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to get my season prepared for my fish. It's in the first, that's a fish in the pot, guys. Mm-hmm. still prepared. This is scallion, I'm cutting up scallion.
Season up, but the fish I'll go for them in the water. Pepper on the finger.
Right, the garlic.
Yeah. Right, open on the nose. Then.
Taking all these garlic and burning in the pot. They fried up already.
Up right now, and it's got the pumpkin and boil. The flavor alone, I told them I'll be right now in the kitchen. That's it. To the kitchen, right there. And to the restaurant.
See myself, my pumpkin turning the water color, guys. See there? You want to cook a little more. And the aroma that's coming from the pot. Oh my God, you want to smell it much less. The taste when it's finished. Thank you. If you notice me, I don't have a lot of seasoning in my pot. I don't have a lot of seasoning. If you're watching me keenly, you see I don't have a lot of seasoning. These two first before I go, so I'm going to take them out. I'm gonna try to save my pumpkin them cook now. Get the rice to wash. Mm-hmm. cook. I'm gonna wash the rice now. See my rice, guys, and see the color of my rice water. See the color of the air. Turning my stick. I expect not to mash up, guys. You have to use something like this. The egg lifter to lift the fish over, but it don't mash up. But these fish are fish that's easy to mash up. You have to know to cook these fish. If they mash up on you, they break up. Even when you still flour, it still break up. So you have to use something flat to turn them. Like what you use this. Turn on the rice pie, I don't want it to burn. Mm-hmm.
See my fish there, guys.
Gonna shortly cut this oil. Making that hot, then I'm gonna saute my season out.
I'm skinning them, guys. I'm doing them time already. I'm doing them job already. You know, if you have them in the rice, I dish out the rice today tonight.
Do whatever it's supposed to do. All right, getting in these seeds in the pot, guys. I have the scallion. The onion. Oh, the scotch bunny. The tomato. One thing I have left, I don't remember it. The bell pepper. Where is the bell pepper in here? Bell pepper. Yeah. I let my season saute before I put in the fish and the okra and the carrot in here. Some water prepared to throw on the meat. And the fish with the meat. Boy.
You're not wrong. Huh? You're not wrong. Fish and meat. Some people don't classify it as meat, but a meat and a vegetable.
I'm gonna get some water in there now, guys. Not much. I'm gonna drop some accent. Some adobo. Some Larry. Maggi all purpose. And some slap your mama. I'm gonna taste it now to see what. No, first I'm gonna get some brown, little brown in it. I want it so white. That's it, guys, a piece of butter. I'm gonna add my carrot. After the carrot cooked like about 5 minutes, then I add my fish and my okra on top. First I'm gonna put the ketchup in there before I add the fish in there. Yes guys, checking in. Putting in the ketchup. I'm gonna get in the fish.
The one that I must buy up.
I'm
good on this. Move the fish in.
Yes, yeah, I added my okra. So just cooking down to my gravy to turn the fire off now, guys. Yes. See there, guys. Brown stew. Sliced fish. Gravy. Yeah, that's how I need it. I'm not putting the cover on it. I don't expect no water. Just thinning my gravy. My gravy tastes thick, just like this. Yes, guys, my fish tastes wonderful. I have half of the fish, guys. Yes, guys, my rice cooked, so I'm going to turn the stove off now. Turn it off. I'm gonna dish my dinner now. I want my fish to wake up. Wake up. Oh, one slice of fish. Why do you want to break?
Piece of carrot and some makeup on top of it.
Mm-hmm. Is that like that?
Mm-hmm. 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 The pan top stuff,
that's alright. That's a tomato?
Yep. No cucumber. Tomato only.
I don't want to hear what you're saying.
on top of this side. Mm-hmm. Perfect. That's husband dinner. Right, wife? Right, wifey? You think the husband a better piece of tomato?
Mm-hmm.
And you're talking and you're answering where I'm.
Come put a drink there. I shut up your mouth. Yes, guys. I've done it again. This is my brown stew fish and okra and carrot and my pumpkin rice. And this is a glass of pine juice. And this is for Debbie. You know Debbie don't eat enough. Steve eat all these type of food.
No, that's husband dinner.
This is husband dinner and this is for a subscriber.
Not Steve dinner, husband dinner.
That's husband dinner. So stay tuned. Thank you for liking my video. So stay tuned for the next epic one.